So he is saying that Hamas and the Palestinian, they want to free Palestine by occupying Rome, and then they will occupy all of West Europe, and they will go to South America, and they will conquer Brazil, Honduras, Argentina, Venezuela, etc., Ecuador, and they will go to North America, conquer North America, Canada, and then they will go to East of Europe, and then they will go to India, and then they will go to Japan, and then they will go to China. Allahu Akbar.